Hey guys, so the other day I went to the mall and there was this cute candy store and they had some Japanese candy. They also had these popping cookies. And I got the ice cream one and there's like wafers too, and so I wanted to try it out. Comes in this cute packaging. It's pink. Says aiming to cut on the line. I think this is a little plate for the wafers because I think that's what it comes with. There's also a blue side, I think that's it. Get all the stuff out, but I'll cut this first. Now I have all the stuff out of the box, and I have the two little placemats. Now, here's the little sprinkles that go on the top, like little hearts. And then this is the strawberry cream powder, that's why it's pink. And then this is the vanilla cream powder. And then this is the little piping bag where we'll put both of the flavors and make a little ice cream. It's a little spoon, and here are the two ice cream cones, and there's these wafers and a little ice cream bowl. And the first thing it says is to cut the wafers. It says along the line on the front by using the spoon. And it shows me which side is the front and which one is the back. So it says to cut the wafers depending on what you're making. So the ice cream, you can make a little decoration thing. And then the tart cake. And then you can make a little cake and it'll be like a little stand for it. So I'll make one for each one since there's two wafers. So a little ice cream. And for the tart cake. It's a bit hard to cut with the spoon. Then the cake has five little lines. Then I could probably make extra one if I wanted to. Just put those there for now. And then the second step is to make the vanilla and strawberry cream. Use the scissors to cut off the triangle cup. This is the triangle cup. Along the side. And then it says to add powder from the pink and blue packets to the two sections of the tray. Add a full triangle cup of water into each section, then mix well using spoon until creamy. So there's two little ones right here. So I'll put strawberry cream in first. what it looks like. It's a powder and it smells really good. That's strawberry one. Now I'll add the vanilla powder to the other side. This one also smells good as well. It's just the same color. But once you mix it, it'll turn nice and creamy. Now it says to add water into here, so I have a little cup of water. It said to add one full. I'm not sure if there's a line. One full triangle cup. Nope. So I just add that to each one. And I'll mix this one first. Then I'll do the strawberry. It's becoming creamy. Just gotta mix more. I think that's good. Now I have to do the second one. Filled it a lot. Have to be careful. And it turned pink. Probably gonna wipe off this spoon. Or I can taste it. Has a weird texture and tastes weird. Oops, I overfilled it. I don't know if that was used for anything. Hopefully not, because now there's water. Good. I'm gonna try this one. They both taste the same, but it's a weird texture. Now it says, I think I'm gonna be using this piping bag. It says to fold down the top of the squeeze bag on the horizontal dotted line and to fill one side with vanilla cream and the other with strawberry cream. That's the line. Now I'm gonna scoop some each. Start with the vanilla. So now I got the cream in the piping bag, and now I can make the different ice cream, so I don't need this anymore. We'll start with the ice cream cone. Here's this one. It's hard to pipe it out because it's not like actual frosting. Now I'll put them in here. Thank you. And now there's a tart cake. So it says I'm supposed to put wafers at the bottom. This, I think that's how it is. Stacked. And then squeeze the cream on. Then do next ones, and I can add more cream if I have enough. Now this one is the cake. Then I can decorate that. And I have a bit of frosting left, or need to put some on the top. And this one I can add more decoration to, because I have a bit left. Now I can decorate them with some sprinkles. I'll get cones first. And let me add my wafer first. There we go. I think I might pour them out on the plate first so that it's easier to pick them out. Their first ice cream cone. Put this here. I have this one. The second one. And now I'll do the tart cake. I think I can add more frosting on the inside. Now I can add some. I'm just gonna sprinkle them on. Whoops, fell over. Oops, that was a lot. Kinda spread them around. That's what this one looks like. Now we have our little cake. And that's our little treats. My little cake, my ice cream. I think these are really fun to make and they're super cute. They don't always taste the best, but they're fun to make. And I think I'm gonna try one ice cream. think the ice cream cone tastes better than the cream. If you enjoyed the video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more content.